Hello there, ladies and gentlemen, and today, Terminator Fire back, and we're going to be continuing with the third part of Hacking the ROM. So as you can see here, if I load it back up, from where we left off last time, we have changed the name and the Charizard. This time we're going to be changing the background. So what we need to do is we need to open up Unlicensed GBA. You need to find your image. I already know what image I'm going to be using because I've already used this before. 2 seconds. I thought I could find it easily there. Right, if anyone's wondering what that Toy Story is, that's to do with a Minecraft map. Okay, can images load, please? I'm going to be doing the background. I'm not using them ones, so they can be deleted. I'm using this one right here. Delete that, don't even know what that is. Right, so we're going to be using that one. What we're first going to do is we're going to open it in Earthen View, because we're going to need the color palette. Most videos don't tell you this, but you need the color palette. So we're going to go Image, Palette, Export Palette. Background. We're going to name it Background. I'm going to close our image. Go to Nameless Tilemap Editor. Pardon me. Then open up Tileset. Find our background. Once it loads, don't see why it's taking so long to load. There we go. Preset sizes: fire red, leaf green. Total screen. Can this Finn please hurry up? Thank you. So then, what we're gonna do is we're gonna select it all. Yes, I know, I've still got some more to select. I'll just make sure I've got it all to start with. Just like that. Set it back to default, and then we're gonna select. I'm gonna do that because I don't want that to be shown. Should be my luck that you get to show one. We're going to do the same for the bottom. Then I'm just going to select that to cover that in. Then we're going to go to the palette map, because this is where what we really need to use. This is the complicated part. Once it loads, that is. We're gonna select E, not D or F, E. I only know what E, D, E, and D, D to be honest. Then we're gonna colour it all in the E, even the black part. Really want to remain the first colour because the black will be the hidden colour, as you'll soon find out. Okay, I'm just pause it whilst I do this. Be right back. Right, I'm back. As you can see, covered it all in the E. Yes? All covered in E. What we're gonna do is we're gonna save the tilemap. Background.raw. So then we're gonna go back to Unlicensed GBA. Close name was tilemap, done with you. Then we're gonna wanna open our ROM from tutorials, fire red. We're gonna wanna go to 2009 13. Dope. Import. Go to our images. Import that one. Write the ROM. Gonna need Free Space Finder. Check that. Open ROM. Click OK. And that will come up. So what you want to do is you're going to search from the beginning. A60. Search. Copy. Okay, right to ROM again. Don't select the 0. Select before the 0. Okay. Don't worry, it will look like that. So what you want to do is you want to go load raw. Background. Right to ROM. Do the same thing again, but this time with a different code. 254. Search, copy, okay, write to ROM, remember, not the 0. Okay, so now if we go and check it, see that the background's all messed up. It's because we ain't used Ape to change the colours. So now we can close that. Close that. So we're going to want to open our ROM from Ape, load the background, another image, images, paint shop palette, background, yep, invalid palette, we know you've been a retard. So then what we're going to do is print screen. Paste. Perhaps I pushed the right button. Okay. File, open ROM.
I forgot that. I have to.
Why are you messing up? Don't mess up on me, please. Thank you. So then we're gonna open paint back up. Oops, wrong one. That one. With Vape. We're gonna find our colours, which are these down here. First we're gonna load that. The first number is always the hidden one. Is always gonna be the blank one. E55D. C67 7E 6966 6D7F 847E 492566 CE76 C459 097F AB7A 517F 937B 66E 6E 666E 0866. So then what we're going to do is going to hit replace, hit it a few times just so you know you hit it, load, there you see it's loaded, don't save, close Ape. What we're going to do is we're going to load the ROM up and see if it's worked. Please don't be goofed up. Yes, we're not goofed up, that's good. That means we've done it right. Okay then. Okie dokie then. I'm Terminator Fire, and I'm out.